When I was in school, I used a couple of methods to learn. The first was memorization, and I memorized a lot of things so that I didn't have to go back and forth between books and pages to find information. I used repetition so that I could easily find paths that would get me from one place to another, and I would always take those same paths. And I also used auditory learning, where I had audiobooks on tape or on the computer that would talk to me.